Hello friends, in this video we are going to perform Hayes sulfur flower test for bile salts. So let's start. First we'll see what is bile salts. Primary bile acids formed from cholesterol in liver are cholic acid and canodeoxycholic acid. These primary bile acids are conjugated with either glycine or taurine to form conjugated bile acids. And sodium and potassium salts of these conjugated bile acids are called bile salts. Now we'll see what bile salts do. Bile salts act as detergents, emulsifying large fat droplets into small ones. This action creates a much larger surface area for action of lipase in the small intestine, thereby increasing lipid and lipid-soluble vitamins absorption. It is due to bile salt reduce surface tension. So the principle of Hayes sulfur flower test will be: bile salts have the effect of reducing the surface tension of the liquid. If bile salts present in urine and sulfur powder is added to the urine in the test tube, the sulfur particle will sink. Generally, it does not sink, it floats to the surface of the fluid. Now we will perform this test. For this, we require bile salt solution. This is artificially prepared bile salt solution. You can consider it as urine sample. Then distilled water, Hayes sulfur flower powder and test tubes. Now take 2 ml of distilled water in one test tube and 2 ml of bile salt solution, or you can say urine sample, in other test tube. Now sprinkle pinch of sulfur flower powder in tube containing distilled water and then in the test solution. You can clearly see that sulfur flower powder sink to the bottom of the test tube, which is having bile salt, because the surface tension of bile salt solution will be lower than the water. Now we'll see the clinical application of this test. This test is used for qualitative detection of bile salts in the urine sample. Normally, bile salt will appear in the urine sample of patients suffering from liver disease, mainly obstructive jaundice. So this is all about the Hayes sulfur flower test of bile salts. If you find this video informative, then please do like and share this video, and also subscribe my channel for more videos on biochemistry. Thank you.